Hello everybody, this is Sandakoto again. Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Now this is a non-profit recording. I forgot to mention this in the previous video. I am not making any money off of this video. I do not own the game or the soundtrack, except for the legally purchased copy, and all rights belong to the creators who made the game. Without further ado, Dark Souls 3. Now, I did make my character, and he is a sorcerer. And I did decide to go taking the fire gem as my burial item. Well, that was a neat little cutscene. How come why do I start off with a sword? Where's my wand? There's my wand. Now, let's see. Is there anything back here? See, it feels like there should be something back here. Feels like there should be something back here. Movement feels a little bit more fluid than in the previous games. Then again, maybe not. Wow. It's a lot more sharp than usual. What's that? Okay, let's read these messages first. Strong attack. Okay, the instructional messages right here. Regular attack. Okay, that was a little obvious. And camera. Duh! I don't even know why that is a thing. Okay, so let's see. Going back to my wand. Well then. Okay, so that'll be my only use of magic for the meantime. Yep, I already knew about those too. No, I don't want to read that. So as far as that focus bar goes as regenerating it, I don't know. It's kind of hard to tell. It doesn't seem like it's moving, but it looked like it was moving up on. Whoa! 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 Dude! Dude! Whoa! 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 Dude! Okay, dude, chill out. Chill out. Wow. You came fast. You came hard. You came fast. Whew. That was Ash Estus Flask. Okay, that's the thing that will help me regain more points. As to, well, not points, but my focus. Well, yeah, I knew about that already. Behind hit, critical hit. Come here. Come here. You die in peace. You. Okay, what, you bash your head on the wall or something? Well then. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Die, die, die! Ow, ow, ow! Unforgiving, 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 unforgiving! Whoa! Fire arrow, fire arrow! Ah! No! Whew! Go, 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 go! Ah! Ah! No, 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 die! Wow! Okay. Whoa! What the? No. 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 That's not going on. That is not going on. Holy crap, this game is more dangerous than the last. They weren't kidding. If you don't know what you're doing, you're screwed. Turn back. No, I don't want to turn back. I keep going. What's back here that you want me to go back? Whoa. What is that? A diamond golem? Ice golem? What? Oh god. Someone tells me that I do not. Oi! Whoa, no, 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 no. Is he chasing me? No, he's not chasing me. I want to hit him once with a soul arrow. See what that does to him. What is that thing? Holy crap, it's huge. Did nothing. Go back. Go back. Okay. All right, you convinced me, all right? You win. I'm going back. Oh my god. Okay, so I already figured out the parry. Riposte. Oh, riposte after success. Oh no, wait. Oh, okay. Ow. Oh god, no, wrong weapon. I did it wrong. Oh, jeez. Nope. That. How do I? Nope. No. How do I? There we go. I almost died right there. That would have been really, really bad. Where? Okay. It wants me to kick something, but where doesn't want me to kick? I don't understand. Tell me what I need to do. Okay, he's already dead. Change weapons. I already figured that. Look at all that detail. Okay, so. Oh. Oh, can I go there? That looks really cool to go. Oh, hey! Look at that. Kindle this bonfire. Hey, trophy and Kindle. Alright. Hey, got my Estus back. Oh, I got a little rest icon thing. Wait a second. Is there someone down here? If I remember, there's someone down here. No? Oh yeah, there is someone down there. You die. I am powerful. Uh-oh. Nope. I wonder how I can raise up my. Wait, that doesn't sound right. Ow! No! No, stop that. Stop that. Ow. No. I said stop. Get off my sword. I'm just gonna kill you right with that. Ooh, the bloodstains are back. Uh-oh. This guy's coming for me. Nope. Oh, there's that guy. No. Stop trying to do things. Oh, it's a what? No! Ow! Okay. Well then, it's a good thing I sat at that bonfire. Oh well, more souls for me. Okay then, well, I am rusty. I am very, very rusty at this game. Usually I don't die off the drop of a hat like that. Okay. Well, nothing happens to me as far as losing anything goes. I'm already dead. Whoa! Bro, you're not gonna do that. Stop doing things. Oh, what's this? L3 while dashing to jump. I don't want to use L3 and jump, no. Oh, that is so weird. That is so weird. Nope. I need more stamina. Nope. Bum, bum, bum. Ow, ow, okay, okay, okay. You can stop there. You can stop there. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, 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 okay. You're kicking my ass. You're kicking my ass. Poke. You know what? I need to sit back down at the bonfire. No more screwing around. Oop. I'm a mage. I need to start acting like it. Kill only what needs to be killed. Nope. Not happening, bro.
Nope.
Oh, jeez. Oh yeah, duh, shield. Okay, pick this up. Alright, got my souls back. Wonder if my health regenerates too after a while. I don't know. Okay, this guy. This guy, if I remember, is pretty nasty. Yep, this is the guy. Looks like a lot of people have died here. Remove sword. That is a big sword. What is that? Sword of the Unicorn or something? Whoa! Okay. He strikes pretty fast. Whoa! He goes for the reach. That's much uglier in your face than it is watching it on YouTube. Whoa! Ow! Ow! Okay, okay, okay. Whoa! 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 Bro! Bro! You have incredible reach. I see that. Oh, gee, up. Up. I'm almost out of magic here. Whoa. Ouch. You're dead. Hey, kill my first boss on the first try. Boiled sword. Budux Gunder. My life has been restored. Sweet! Max health, but not max MP. Or focus. Whatever. I don't care. And my body is on fire. I'm on fire! Ah, put me out, put me out, put me out! Put me out! Why is my clothes on fire like that? I saw this on other players before, and I just don't... I have no idea. Is that just a thing what happens when I come to life? I don't know. Okay, so I'm just gonna see real quick. Wait, you put my inventory status. They did this a little weird. Sample. Wait, detailed. What? 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 Okay, that's... not exactly what I was going for. Switch. Nope. Nope. How do I see... explanation. Okay, here we go. It is under explanation. Governing FP. So that's focus points. That's the new MP. Also, number of attunement slots. Okay.